Hello everyone, this is Eunsook. Today we will making a sunflower pincushion. Starting with magic ring. So and 12 single crochet, please. Starting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and we are doing a slip stitch. And we will doing a 3 chain, please. 1, 2, 3, and one more chain. And double crochet, please. To the next stitch, double crochet, and 1 chain. Next stitch, double crochet, and 1 chain. So this repeat to the end. So I will counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. It should be 12. So I did it one more. So making 12 and slip stitch. So all one more chain, and we will doing a single crocheting all each stitch. So I will starting right there, single crocheting, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So total you need 24. Okay, after a slip stitch, I will do one and two more slip stitch. So I move to the this line. Okay, three chain and one double crochet and two chain, please. And we skip one stitch, next stitch. You're doing two double crochet and two chain. Keep repeat, skip one, and next stitch, two double crochet and two chain. When you done, when you repeat, I will meet you at the end. So I worked all the double crochet. Then you need to counting 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. If you can see 12, you're doing slip stitch. And doing one more slip stitch. And the next one, we will change color to yellow. And three chain and one double crocheting and three chain, please. One, two, three, and two double crocheting at the same spot. One, two. So that we will repeat. So I will cut off here the dark brown one. So two double crocheting to the next ring, you need to skip, skip, and right there, two double crocheting, and three chain, and two double crocheting, please. Okay, I will show you one more time. Two out, two out. Okay, keep repeat to the end and I will meet you there. Slip stitch, And one more slip stitch to the middle. And one more slip stitch and 3 chain. And this time here, you need to doing 3 double crocheting. So I will counting this chain 2. So 1, 2, 3. After 3, you doing 3 chain, please. 1, 2, 3. Then you doing slip stitch at the I taking this just 1, 2 stitch like that, and slip stitch. I will show you again. Slip stitch, then 3 double crocheting again. 1, okay. Okay, I will do it again. 3 double crocheting. 1, 2, 3. Then you doing here, you can doing single crocheting and starting again, 3 double crocheting and 3 chain and slip stitch and 3 double crocheting. And single crocheting in here, and next again repeat, okay, keep repeat that pattern, and I will be back. Then last, I all worked, then slip stitch here, then you can cut off, you can pull through back side, and let's clean up here. Sunflower, the top is ready. Right, let's making sunflower bag. Starting with magic ring. Single crocheting, 6 please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 6 increase please. So 2 double crocheting in the same stitch. 1, 2 increase, 3 increase, 4 increase, 5 increase, and 6 increase. 4, 12, it should be 12 stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So I will making 13. So doing one single crochet and increase here. Increase. So it should be 13. I will counting 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. After 13, you're doing slip stitch and 1, 2, 3 up and one more chain at there, double crocheting at the same spot. Oh, actually, just only 3 chain. 3 chain up and double crocheting at the same spot, and now 1 chain. So next stitch, 2 double crocheting, please. 1, 2, and 1 chain. 2 double crocheting and 1 chain. Repeat that to the end, and I will meet you there. So I finished the old double crocheting. So it should be 26. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 2, 4, 6. So 26, 1 chain, and slip stitch. And each stitch right between double crocheting, I will do single crocheting. Okay, here you can do slip stitch I will do one more slip stitch to the next stitch. So I will starting here 1, 2, 3 chain and double crocheting. After 2 double crocheting in 1, 2, 3 chain and 2 double crocheting. Again, 2 double crocheting and 3 chain and 2 double crocheting. Two, 3 up and 2 double crocheting. So keep repeat to the end and I will meet you there. Slip stitch and we can cut off. I made a little bigger than flower. Okay, so when you put a cushion inside, making like a little 3D room there. Okay, now let's making 2 leaves. So making chain, 12 chain please. Eleven, 12, and skip 1, and next, just a single crocheting, another single crocheting, and next, half crocheting, next stitch, and next stitch, double crocheting. Double crocheting next and the triple crocheting next stitch 2, 2, 2 out. One more next stitch 2, 2, 2 out and just double crocheting, another double crocheting. And at the end, I will doing 3 half crocheting. So next last stitch, half 1, 2, and 3, and pull. You can moving to the next. Another 3 half double crocheting One, two, three. And next stitch, double crocheting, please. And triple double crocheting next. I will just taking one stitch. So two out, two out, two out. Do one more time. Triple double crocheting, two out, two out, two out. And next, just double crocheting. And another double crocheting. Taking just one stitch. After that, half double crocheting. Half, another half. And you're doing single crocheting, one, and another single crocheting, one. And I'm doing a chain here. One, two, three chain, and you come down with a slip stitch and another after slip stitch you're doing single crocheting, and you can connecting to the other side. You can slip stitch down. One, two slip stitch, then I will cut off there. This is a small leaves. And next one, let's making a little bigger one, but doing same thing. Not magic ring. You can making same thing. Maybe 12 chain, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, and 2, 1, 2 single crocheting, and 1, 2 double crocheting, half double crocheting, and another 2 double crocheting, and another 2 triple crocheting. And one double crocheting. Another one double crocheting. And half double crocheting at the last hole. I will do 6 times, but 3 times first. Half, 1, 2, 3, and moving to the next stitch, another 3 half double crocheting, 1, 2, 3, and next stitch, double crocheting, 1, And next stitch 2 double crocheting. And the next stitch triple crocheting, 1, 2, 3 out, another 1, 2, 3 out, and double crocheting, another double crocheting, and half double crocheting. Half double crocheting and single crocheting, and here you can do another single and 3 chain and slip stitch down single crocheting, and you connecting here, right? But when you connecting, I will doing using double crocheting and connecting to the maybe this stitch. This is double, half double crocheting. Go down half double. This one making little bigger wide leaves. Keep going down half double crocheting. Keep going down with half double crocheting. And at the almost end, I will doing just single crocheting, single crocheting twice, two in the same spot, two single crocheting. So I made a increase there, another increase, and starting half double crocheting. So I did increase 1, 2, 3 times. Then half double crocheting. Oops. Can keep doing half double crocheting, and here we can do single crocheting. Okay, and another 1, 2, 3 chain, and go down single crocheting. Slip stitch after slip stitch, single crocheting, and another single crocheting. And slip stitch, and we can finish here. So if you know other way making leaves, you can do your way. I will clean up here. Okay, I finished big leaves. So we will connecting all together. But before connecting, we need to make inside cushion. Okay, I will making inside cushion using this sunflower. making line at this hole. So we will stitch here, but made a window here, then cut off 1 centimeter bigger. The back one, not big enough. Okay, I will cut again. And I will be back after cut, after sewing. I sew around and inside out. And put some stuff inside. More. And I will just sewing here, and I will be back. Maybe you are surprised. What? So ugly? No, it's okay. No need to be perfect, the inside stuff. Then we will sewing together. This one you need to make it pretty. Alright, see? Nobody don't know. Oh, here, right this way. All right, I will show you how I sewing this part. the new the string. Thank you.